Paris in the 1920s, when Paris was the centre of the world, and it was an extraordinary time after the First World War, and everyone was letting their hair down.